Us up, and he's going to take us round to Elphin, where we'll be dropped off, and then we will, or the plan is to packraft Loch Veyatie, and then all the way through, and then walk back and finish off back here. So it sounds like a good plan. Weather tomorrow's meant to be good, but today's been tonking it down, so we'll see how that goes. Yeah, looking forward to it. I've been wanting to do this one for a long, long time. So we'll see how it goes, as I said, and we'll report back a little later on.
Sun. What have you been doing? Spot. Plenty of wind to keep the little unmentionables away. Rubbish view over there. Hey. Tomorrow morning the weather's meant to be absolutely fantastic, so we'll see what we wake up to.
tent here. Suilven. I'm stuck in that in my face.
Yeah, better not put that in.
Slowly flittering down the loch. There you can see Suilven. Slowly just heading down the loch. Thank you.
Does it get any more peaceful than this? Pretty sure it doesn't. Lovely. Thank you. So tonight's menu, we're having a little array there. We've got this new, what's the name of that? Eat Well Wherever You Go adventure menu. There we go, sorry. Chicken and wild sauce with rice. I'm going to go for the fire pot spicy pork noodles. And then we've got this Expedition Foods chocolate chip biscuit pudding.
Beautiful morning out there this morning. Isn't that direction anyway? And then here's another beautiful direction.
If you're into your coffee, can't recommend highly enough this stuff here. It's the brew company. We get ours from Base Camp Foods. And it's fantastic. These pouches can be reused and you can buy the coffee and put them in them. So they're absolutely perfect for taking away, super lightweight as well. So we've not reused the pouch yet, but we're going to try it next. Get some of the coffee, even for the house, the coffee is, you know, for me, the coffee is really good. Yeah, spot on.
Good morning, that's us on day three and we're still speaking and we're just getting packed up, ready to get in the boats and plutter down to the falls of Kirkaig, and then we're going to meet Hamish, hopefully, at the car park. And it's actually not too bad outside, still a bit windy, so the wee blighters are
not around at the moment, but it's been super, super good with the weather. We lucked out with that.
Good to go, packed up. Just got to put the cover on it.
This is Mrs. O reporting from Suilven with an urgent announcement. Leave no trace.
Our lovely wee campsite. Lovely and clean, the way we found it. In the distance there. Kirkaig, Stackpolly. And Suilven behind us. Thank you.
here we go. The end. Inverkirkaig. Superb. That was fantastic. Everything's come together just perfectly.
It did. It was a good trip. And the weather stayed dry. It's actually quite warm.
And then there's Hamish. And then the plan is to head into Loch Inver so you can see the new air that's there, the, for camper vans. It's about £9 a night and we can fill up water and all that sort of stuff, and we'll see if we can get a shower at the leisure centre, and then we're going for
food
and a few pints. All you need for 3 days out in the wilderness and 2 rock tacks, isn't it mad? Everything we have in life, it really actually all boils down to that, right?